Hey! Up!
I'm joined by Pennycook manager Johnny Harvey after a 1-1 draw today here against at Pennycook Park against Camelin Juniors. Johnny, pick your highlights for the game.
Highlights. The highlights is that my players were night and day from where they were last week. There was a right hunger and appetite and desire to go and try and get 3 points, and they worked hard, and they, for me, just done pure work rate and effort. They deserve 3 points. Maybe not on quality, but there wasn't much quality in the game because of the wind conditions and the pitch, it's a bit fiery, but just on pure work rate and appetite and effort, I thought they deserved the 3 points. Fair play to Camelin, who are massively improved for last season. For earlier on the season. We played them twice, but I've seen a big difference in them as well. I'm just absolutely delighted with, as I said, the work rate, and obviously we were depleted today, but I still had confidence in the players I was picking. With 11 boys that were capable of winning the game, but you've got Monty playing left back, you've got Summy playing left mid, you've got Stephen Scott playing right mid, four under-21s in the starting lineup, which is great for a Super League experience, and obviously develop them as players, but we were well short on what we're used to, and to be fair, I thought the boys were excellent. No complaints.
You mentioned that we're short a few bodies, so you're looking forward to welcoming a few back next week?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, a couple of boys are on holiday, the two fullbacks who have been excellent for us this season. Big miss for us. You don't like to grudge anybody a holiday, but if anybody deserves it, they do. They have been excellent this season, so not glad to get them back. On injury front, I think Callum and John are still struggling. Ryan Gay missed today's game for personal reasons, and so I wish him all the best, and I hope he's back next week. We'll have to wait and see what next week brings, but it's a wee rest for league duty next week, so it's something to look forward to.
And next week brings to end a month of home games with a cup tie against Jeanfield Swifts. What do you think going into that one?
We'll go into that cup tie, we'll try and get into the next round, and we'll go and try, and if we put the same effort and desire into next week's game as we did today, I'm sure we'll be alright. I think the boys will hopefully get a positive result if they put the same effort and work right in.
Thank you, Johnny.
Thank you. Cheers.